Hey, what's up? Just a reminder, God is the only buyer, right? He's the only one that controls souls, who can cast it in and out of hell, which is the only judgment of anybody. The bad, bad, good or bad, that's God's judgment. Jesus doesn't even make that judgment. So how can people bring people in and out like Psalms 121 says?